The Animal Protection Society of Durham has reached capacity.
So the shelter says they're one of several others across the state that are over capacity with large dogs and small kittens. The shelter has more than 600 animals in their care between the shelter and foster families. They're looking for adopters, short-term or long-term fosters, as well as donations to help take care of those animals.